Hi, today I'm going to show you how to work out powers on a Casio scientific calculator. The button that you'll be looking for is X to the power of something. Okay, you'll find this on the second row down and it's the fourth key in. So let's have a look at two examples. So the first one is to work out 3 to the power of 5. So it's 3 power 5, hit your equals and you get 243. So let's do example 2. So this time we've got 2 to the power of 7. So 2 power 7 equals 128. Thanks for watching.